Go.
So you're gonna, this is kettlebell clean and under relay. You'll have two teams doing the same thing. So the first person is gonna do with one hand a clean and press. They'll do that five times. And then they'll pass under to the next person behind them. They'll sprint around to the end of the line. The next person does that same thing, passing through the end. Once everyone has gone, then they do the other hand. Whichever team finishes first wins. So it looks something like this.